7 hospitalized after driver in stolen car runs red light in San Bernardino, police say. A driver in a stolen car ran a red light and then crashed into 7 cars. 2 people were in serious condition.